You ask any magician throughout the world if there's one event that they want to attend or participate in, it's the World Magic Seminar.
If you're a teen and you're doing magic, you can't miss it.
So first of all, I'd like to start by saying congratulations for taking the step to do this, guys. We know it's not easy, but this is where it all begins. Some of the greatest names in magic have begun right here.
I don't have too much friends. My friend is magic.
What draws many kids into magic is all of a sudden you can do something that nobody else can. Maybe you're not good at sports, maybe you're not good in with other aspects of school, but all of a sudden you kind of have this esoteric power to enchant people.
I found something that came naturally to me, came easy to me, blew people away, made a lasting impression, made people want to talk to me, made people like me.
Kristen could be the greatest lady magician that ever lived.
How can you not be excited with all of that?
I'm gonna bring out all what I have for Vegas.
I'm a real novice.
Playtime's over. This is work.
There's something really wrong. Like, it just doesn't match up.
Magic and just being a teenager were supposed to be two different things. And then somehow they both collided.
I don't get nervous before a show. I get prepared.